West Texas A&M University's student-operated news organization, The Prairie, is celebrating 100 years. I caught up with the staff of The Prairie before their big celebration.
Just so unbelievable to think of all the people that have come before us in these 100 years and to know that we're continuing on what they started.
Aspiring journalists at WT are continuing 100 years of news as part of The Prairie newspaper.
I think it's just the students wanting to keep it going and keep that spirit alive. And also people enjoy reading about it. They enjoy knowing about what's going on in the campus, what's going on even outside of the campus. So I think it's just a combination of both the students and then the people that really do support us.
Connecting with WT and the community of Canyon is important to the growth of The Prairie.
I think The Prairie pretty much involves one major thing, connection, which is like how you connect with people in the community and the university. And I think WT has a really good connection with the community, and The Prairie is that medium.
When students join The Prairie, it's like working in the real world. They're handed a topic with a deadline.
It was definitely really interesting, going straight into it and working hard to get to that point instead of, go to class, this is what this is. No, you get to learn right then and there what you're doing, and you get to do it through experience.
Through writing and interviewing, these students are learning valuable skills.
Just learning to listen, really, because as a journalist, it's easy, just asking questions, trying to get the facts, but sitting back and listening is, I've also learned, is really helpful.
While researching the past 100 years of news, The Prairie has come a long way, moving from all print to more of a digital platform.
I feel like more people go online and look at their phones every day, and sadly for the campus, people don't really get the newspaper and look at it anymore. Mainly it's just the older people that look at that.
As they prepare to celebrate 100 years, The Prairie journalists have spoke to past members, learning from their legacy.
I think it's really cool just to know that it is like a family almost. Like, you have a community of people that have been here, and they know what it's like to be here. It was different then. I mean, every semester is different, every year it's different, but we still can come together.
The first goal that all of these journalists have is to graduate, but they have some pretty big plans after that.
We're working at a big time newspaper or magazine. That's the big goal.
I want to be a traveling photographer.
I wanted to be a brand consultant. That will be my end goal.
The dream is to become a sports journalist somewhere.
I want to get involved in event planning.
The Prairie has a monthly print circulation during the fall and spring semesters that is printed by the Pampa News, and weekly content is published on The Prairie's website. We have a link to it over on myhighplains.com.